just wrote the book on pain. Somehow it's still here to explain. At the darkest hour never comes in the night.